Thanks for joining us. A homicide investigation is underway in Starkville. Oktibbeha County Sheriff Steve Gladney tells WCBI a man was fatally shot at the Link's apartment complex around 9 p.m. last night. Gladney says 31-year-old Artie Brown allegedly fired shots and then fled towards Tuscaloosa County. Brown was later arrested and is being held in the Tuscaloosa County Sheriff's Office on a first-degree murder warrant from Oktibbeha County. We'll release more information as it becomes available.